share the Passover meal. After witnessing the events of the week, the disciples were now certain that Jesus would be their new king. What happened next left them wondering what kind of a king he would be. After the Passover meal, he rose and he laid aside his garments. Then he poured water into a basin and began to wash the feet of the disciples. Jesus removed his robe to take on the form of a servant. His clothes had conveyed healing and had reflected heaven's glory, but now his robe was laid aside to teach the disciples an enduring lesson of humility.